upchuck. He's got long and strong tongues that can grab things with ease and reel them into his stretchy mouth for him to chew with his strong teeth and swallow. Then BAM! He vomits out explosive balls of liquid. Who would have thought puking could be a power? Not only is his mouth stretchy, but so is the rest of his body, including his stomach. This means that he can eat a lot of food to make bigger blasts, but he won't be as agile as he normally is if he's fatter. He can also take a pretty good beat down and can also eat and spit out energy. The only things Perk Upchuck can't eat are earth food.
Oh, great! I'm a bottomless pit, and I can't digest the good stuff!